It's over there.
What?
Your bra, it's got in the edge of that... No, to your left. Your other left.
Thank you. I must have dropped it. Beautiful night. Kind of makes you feel like swimming.
Not really.
Girlfriend? Gay?
What, because I don't want to go swimming?
Did your girlfriend pick that tie?
What's wrong with it?
Did I say there's something wrong with it?
Well, if you got something to say about my tie, feel free to say it.
It's flowery.
It's boss.
Boss? Sorry.
Don't be. It's always good to hear what a girl thinks of your tie. Especially a girl in wet, pink taffeta.
I didn't pick this dress.
I didn't pick the tie.
Good then.
Hey, you're soaking wet. Come on, let's get you in a cab.
Forget it, it's not even midnight.
In some cultures, the closing of the bar signals the end of the evening.
Well, in some cultures, men don't follow women around when they're not wanted.
I think that's a measuring cup.
That is so refreshingly literal.
And you are refreshingly drunk.
I am refreshingly refreshed. Thank you.
Maybe you should go home.
I just need to find some socks or something. My feet are freezing.
Socks often found in hotel kitchens.
Really?
No.
So you're literal and you're a pessimist. If I was a cook, I would definitely have a pair of socks on hand for, like, an unfortunate kitchen accident or kitchen spillage.
Sit.
You're not the boss of me.
Enough, okay?
What's wrong with one little kiss?
I don't think you'll remember it.
So?
Yeah, that's kind of my point.
Why don't you just stay and have a drink? We could talk all about your very important point.
I think I better go.
Most of the time,